one, go!
And they're off. The blue line puts one into the bottom. The red, oh no, it bounces out of the top. 26.55 puts one into the top, and Dark Side pops two. Oh, first one just barely goes short. Dark Side's trying to grab one more piece, but they don't quite get it in this autonomous period. And we're off into the teleoperated section of the game. Look at Flying Platypi. They're looking for cargo. Dark Side's lining up. Platypi's running a screen for Dark Side. And oh my goodness, a robot gets tipped on over. That's going to be the end for them for this match. Dark Side's lining it up. There goes one, and it bounces off the top. No, no. The Red Alliance 48-29. The Titanium Tigers, they're looking to pick up some cargo. Dark Side looks like they're trying to line up. Or are they trying to find cargo? It looks like they're trying to find some cargo. 26-55, the Flying Platypi. They're looking to score what they can. They've got some cargo in the hold. They're lining up the shot. And one, two, quick shots from the blue cargo score. Blue puts another two. Oh no, they just barely go short to the bottom, but they sink a nice roller into the top. Dark Side's looking to find a couple more pieces of cargo. They're lining it up. The wheel spins and pop, it goes right up into the top from inside the hangar. 48-29's already in the red hangar. The Titanium Tigers, they want to make sure they get this climb done as Dark Side and the Flying Platypi look to score what cargo they can. Dark Side shoots another one from downtown, sinking into that top shot as 87-46 continues to cause havoc for the blue team. The Knights are playing some hard defense. They're trying to make sure that Dark Side doesn't line this one up, giving them a quick love tap, but Dark Side sinks it anyway in the red hangar. Not to be forgotten, they're making their climb slowly but surely. It's team 48-29, the Titanium Tigers. They're reaching for that top. They've got their hooks extended. They lock them in. They pull them back down. There they go, up onto the top. Traversal swinging back and forth, but they've got it locked in. The Blue Alliance, they're lining up a couple more shots up into the top of the hub. There's a big shot from Dark Side sinking it in. They can, if they can sink three more, they'll get that ranking point. There's one of them. There's 19 scored so far. I think the 20th rolls through, and the Blue Alliance locks in that additional ranking point as they shoot more cargo swirling around in the top hub just to assert their dominance. Turn it on again. 21.